gentlemen, David Duchovny.
It's great to be here hosting Saturday Night Live. As you can probably guess, they've been trying to get me to host the show for years. Like when my hit movie, Julia Has Two Lovers, came out. Thank you. They kept calling, but I figured, sure, I come on, do the big Julia Has Two Lovers sketch that everyone's waiting for, then what? So I figured, let me get one more hit under my belt, then I'll do the show. Sure enough, boom, the next year I'm starring in Venice, Venice. Thank you. Perfect. So I'm ready to do the show. We're trying to set a date. Wouldn't you know it? Guess who gets a call to star in The Rapture? Thank you. Hardly a movie you want to turn down. Well, one thing led to another. I do Ruby, Denial, and of course, New Year's Day. And here I am. Oh, yeah. I'm also on The X-Files, right? That's just to pay the rent until New Year's Day 2 comes out. Anyway, I'm from New York. I grew up here and went to school here. And as a gift to me, the folks here put together a little tape of some of the people from my old neighborhood. I'm pretty excited because I haven't seen it yet. So could you roll the tape?
David Duchovny? Never heard of him.
Duchovny? No. Doesn't ring a bell.
Dave Duchovny? No.
You went to collegiate high school with him?
Yeah, I went to that school, but the name doesn't ring a bell.
Have you ever seen The X-Files?
Yeah, I love that show.
He's on that show.
Nah, I guess I must have missed him. Sorry.
You want to know about David Duchovny? Why? What'd he do? Shoot somebody? I knew he'd shoot somebody.
Do I know David Duchovny? Yeah, I know him. I used to go out with him. And David, if you're watching, there's someone here I think you should meet.
Come on, Daddy.
I just feel sorry for the person that he shot.
Yeah, I know David. I used to go out with him. David, if you're watching, there's someone here who'd like to meet you.
Come home, Daddy.
Well, of course, when we were in school, he never spoke to me because he was one of the cool guys and I'm an alien. Then he gets his job in The X-Files and suddenly it's like, hey, buddy, let's hang out. Tell me what aliens are really like. What a jerk.
Ooh, I miss those guys. They're the best. Anyway, we've got a great show for you tonight. Rod Stewart is here, so stick around. We'll be right back.